We're here today reviewing the Ames 150 watt power inverter. As you see here on the output side, you have two AC plugs as well as the main power switch, and then it has the cigarette adapter to plug into the cigarette lighter with a maximum of 150 watts. It's an Ames modified sine wave power inverter, 150 watts with 400 watt surge.